All right, ladies, it's 2022 and you should be starting your own hair extension business. I'm going to show you everything from the site to getting customers to hiring help to help you with these jobs and everything. So we're not building the site ourselves. You want to be a boss, right? So you would just come somewhere like Fiverr, get a cheap or a professional website. As you can see, this one is only $50. On to the next. We have a few softwares that we will use to generate these customers. So this first software will allow you to do a text blast to the neighborhood, the neighboring cities, and the women that would need these hair extensions. Okay, so we come over here to, and look, we can just click on send quick SMS. We will put the sender ID, we will paste in, these are numbers that would be in your local area, okay? So we would get the numbers from your local area no matter what type of cell phone they have. Then we would just type in here your special come down for extension, blah, blah, blah. Then they would text back a time that they can come in and get the job done and pay you. Okay, so the next software is something called a ringless voicemail blast. It's similar to that, only this one is going to allow you to leave a voicemail on thousands of people's phones. Okay, so when you record that voicemail, it will blast out to everybody in that area, sending them your deal. They will call back, schedule an appointment. Boom, you have hundreds of appointments. You're booked up for months. Okay, so last but not least, this is your permanent solution to where you never have to worry about getting customers again or clients again. And after this, I'm going to show you how to hire your help because you're going to need it. So you want to show up on the first page of Google for hair extensions and the rest of all of these related keywords, taping, hair extensions, microlink. And you could just put a pause right there, clip in hair extension, microlink, boom. So where you want to show up is at right here. This is the snack pack. 85% of the call volume and sales come from right here. So we'll show you how to do that. All of these softwares and training will be in the description of this video. So let's move on. So we can come to Craigslist when you need some. Once the phone start ringing, you're not going to be able to do all these jobs. So let's go to Missouri and boom. All right, we come to St. Louis, and you know, you would just do this in your city where you're from. All right, so then you would just come down here. You can post the job, or you can look in the resume section, and you can look for women that you can either teach, or you can look for people that already have experience in it, or you can come over here to the hair, the beauty section over here, and you can reach out to people that already do hair. And you can literally just outsource your work to them and split the commissions and everything. So that is the fastest way in 2022 to start a hair extension business. So recap, first you get your site, then you use these softwares to blast out to the neighboring cities and close neighborhoods for clients. Once it gets too hot for you, that's when you outreach for people that can help you do the work. And boom, you're in business. Go to the link in the description, get started.